Welcome, everyone, to 7 days. No beard, ugly man.
The bells!
So, 7 days first. To die. Milby, Anders, Co, Arcus, Badge, where's Doc? Doc, there's a zombie crawling right. Now.
Seven guys to die.
Yes. There's seven guys to die.
You can hit tab and people can see who's on.
You guys are all like the really handsome
Badge
musty
has already
guys.
Died once,
and
okay.
Your little gimp you let out of the base.
I'm pretty sure I'm that musty and handsome, to be fair.
That character, that's awesome with the nose. Ah, oh, you're here to fix the pipes.
I fix your pipes, sir.
Wait, what's going on with your ankles?
What's going on with your feet?
Ankles?
Look at his feet. You see those feet?
You look swollen. You look like you've broken your leg.
What? Why are they so tiny?
Yeah, what's up with that?
I don't even
so,
see
It's 10, so it's pretty early. We don't have to worry, but we should check the map. When the streets are straight, there's gonna be villages, so we should find a house to be safe over the night and then cook us some stuff. And I got some things to grill and so on. I collected some, and yeah.
Oh man, otherwise, you have a grill our first night?
Yeah, during the day, a barbecue. During the day, the zombies are really slow, but in the night, they are horrible. Super fast, and yeah. You know, it's a whole different ball game. So during day, all good, but night is we better have a safe.
How do you put clothes on?
Click on character, and then just drag it on there.
Why would you want clothes on?
Yeah.
You can be a naked troll. Why would you want to have
I think you found a cooler. Some shoes.
Can you put stuff in it?
Cool. Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, something?
I don't know. I'm taking. I just died. I just died.
What?
I don't know why I died.
Oh, you probably were bleeding out.
I died too. What the hell?
Radiation! Radiation! What? There's radiation?
Yeah.
Well, shit.
That's some new shit.
Some new shit. That makes sense why I can hear a Geiger counter in the back.
Yeah, okay. I get my stuff back? It's the next question.
Oh, shit.
People are dying left, right, and center. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Get away, go.
I guess we're not going this way, then.
That place is bad, man.
Really good, man. Really good start.
We'll go down the other side of the road, then, again.
Yeah. Whoa.
Well, now I'm in bloody jungle.
How did you get back here so fast before, Bad? Wow, Doc, you're all geared up. You got, a miner's hat on and a claw.
Yeah.
How do I hide my ugly face from the world?
Whoa, that whole radiation thing, that's new.
Well, that hurt a lot, man. Hurt a lot. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna see where you guys are at.
Oh my god, and we... Okay. Alright.
You guys are that, you know?
To make a campfire.
That was not worth the risk. Oh my god.
Okay, I guess we should go the other way, guys.
No, Sherlock.
Well, I have no idea how far away I am from you.
Yeah, I don't either. I'm on my own now. I died a terrible death.
I feel like I'm
oh my
this,
god!
Like, from, like,
I got a little Quasimodo like a cowl on. Check it out.
Oh my god. But this ties to your ugly face. You're like ugly Bob from South Park. Wear your damn paper hat.
Anders, you're gonna have such a bad time during the night. I see it coming. Oh,
we're
god.
We're gonna be a park, man. Our assholes, they're gonna be hurting bad, man.
Yeah.
Oh.
Let's
move on,
guys.
Nice.
Yeah, the towel.
I need to drink some stuff, man. We're about to... Oh, man.
I'll get a gardening hoe. Nice. We can plant some stuff, I guess.
Let's
make a ton of them.
I just killed a pig.
Rusty hoe.
Good stuff. Where did you all go?
We went...
We went away from the radiation.
Yeah. Oh, you! Oh, yeah, you're still over there. I think. Yeah, going north, I think, is gonna be the plan, right?
Wasn't the radiation where we're going to now?
No, no, no. That's the what is it? East.
Right. All right. Let's roll.
Where is everyone then?
You can always use M and track people.
Yeah. How'd you get back when you die? Like when you disappear and you're like miles away.
Oh man, but good is so far away.
How can you tell?
You have to set your spawn with a sleeping bag or a bed or similar.
Bats just like teleport here like super fast and he does.
I just happened to spawn right next to you guys last time, but
yeah.
I am miles away this time.
Yeah, I can't maybe even see you on the map, man.
Dying until you spawn next to us.
I'm in a jungle. It's like super hot, sun's out. Cicadas.
It's cold here.
We're gonna make a home and like you can come find us and we're gonna have like a little
This will be a solo effort of
I'll be the local.
Man, I'm out of drink.
Well, I found water.
Pickaxe. I'll have a bit of that. Thank you very much.
Can you just drink out of a pond?
Is that a
You can, but it's gonna be bad news. We have to cook water.
I see. Okay.
So I made a campfire already.
I found a house.
But
should I go in?
Where? Yeah, let's go to Good. Let's meet up at the house. We at least have a home freaking base.
I've passed loads of houses. It's like, they're everywhere.
Oh god, there's so many zombies at this house.
Yeah, that's usually
okay. Let's not go to that house. That's not like a good idea.
Yeah, that place is a bad place. Boats?
Oh, there's a gas station here.
Okay.
Where, Enders? Oh yeah, let's go inside. Let's. Yeah, let's set up shop here. Good stuff.
Can snort gas and forget our problems.
I've got 4 gas cans.
I'm gonna get so fucking high in this place.
The second
great.
Like oh, the starts, you would just drink yourself to death, wouldn't you? I'm pretty sure I would do that too.
Let me break the door, guys. Come on, we can hit it together. That's quicker.
Let's get the hell out of Dodge.
Aren't the red barrels explosive?
Aren't they?
Watch out for us.
I hear zombie noises.
I hear someone screaming.
Yeah, there's zombies around there. Yeah, I killed a.
Cheerleader. Decayed cheerleader has nothing on her.
Are we breaking this door?
Drink something.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Yeah, it'll take a while with our crappy stone axes. Arcas got. Yeah, come on, Arcas, hit it. You got the tool.
Yeah.
I've got a pickaxe. What does a pickaxe use
for? That shit is loud. Holy crap.
That's very good, actually, that you found it already. For mining.
Yeah.
Okay.
We can mine iron with it and so on.
But it's a bear machine.
Weapon repair kit. Love it.
Guys, this is a zombie through here. Over here. This is like a zombie in this room over here.
I'm guessing that's probably the radioactive zone.
I'm gonna open up this one here.
How do you make a fire?
I got a fire pit here. I put it down in our gas station.
Yeah, I don't think I'm ever going to make it to you guys anytime soon, though, so I want to cook this pig I have so I don't starve to death.
Okay, 8 stones. Look for campfire.
Okay.
Oh, sweet, I found a pickaxe. Nice.
Huh. Wow. The tracking is possibly buggy.
Really?
Yeah,
I was tracking good for a few there, and it was sending me in the opposite direction, far away.
Oh.
Who's got oil? Planks.
You sure you weren't going to the little blue backpack?
Oh, that's.
I need food.
I don't know. I switched it to Milby, and now it's pointing me in the right direction. So
I killed the busty nurse.
Join us at the gas.
Oh, did you die too?
No.
Well,
I was just not with you guys, and the tracking lied to me.
This is gonna be a crazy ride. Uh-oh.
You managed to hit
someone
me.
Died.
Bitch.
Yeah,
no.
Fuck you, rabbit.
Would I?
Oh, I'm really... I'm cool. That's one of these bastards hit me. Now he's, like, hiding. Sneaky.
Can I eat goldenrod flour? Probably not. Can I eat cotton?
Okay, there are people on the roof. And by people, I mean zombies.
On the roof? I found a sleeping bag.
Yeah.
Zombies on the roof?
Take it. The sleeping bag is to set your spawn, so I'm gonna set mine here at the gas station somewhere.
Holy shit, this guy breaks shit quickly. Damn.
Oh my god, he's a big guy. He's a big guy. We'll take him out, Anders. Teamwork. Oh, he's dead. Nice.
Nice!
You looked at me and you died.
I have a car battery.
I've got a hat.
I killed a stag.
How'd you go up that? Oh, no, okay. I've got... Nope.
Oh, that you can cook.
Animal fat, bones, animal hide.
Anders, can you make a campfire, Anders?
Yeah, I should be able to, but I'm cleaning up zombies at the moment.
Can I put that in there? No.
Okay.
Oh no, I'm stunned.
Can I put that in there?
The fighting guys.
He's stunned.
You have to be careful with it.
I need food.
Just saying.
Yeah, I'm gonna make some food as soon as possible.
I got cookingware here.
I got some cookingware as well. Okay.
I got a spare campsite sleeping bag forever, if anybody wants.
Just keep somebody in there.
Alright.
No, a campfire only takes like 4 seconds to make, man.
Air conditioner. Yeah.
Yes, that's ages when you're worried.
That fucking laughter.
See, fuck off.
Blueberry pie. I've got no cookware. Nobody said you needed cookware.
Yeah.
You should be able to cook it with just like a stick, though.
Yeah, I'm about to die of starvation.
So. Why is the skin rabbit not cooking?
Oh god, I'm gonna thirst to death.
You gotta put fire into the fire first, Mills.
There you go. Is that cooking now?
Oh, I see. What's Oh crap.
Water. Cooking.
Alright, put that down. You got a storage chest here, guys, for basic
if
crap.
If you exit the cooking thing and guard me, I can check out if stuff is cooking, Mills. Because the zombies are coming.
When you run out of water, how long before you like die?
Always
first?
Bad in general.
I'm pretty low.
Oh, star.
What? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Anybody found a source of water anywhere around?
I found a pond, eventually. But you need to cook it. Oh, I found a gas station. Is that where you guys are at?
Yeah.
Probably.
Go. You're gonna have to drink the sweat from the fold.
Crap! My venison.
I hear people taking damage like crazy.
Who's this?
You need to put.
Hi. Oh, yeah.
That's all I need. I'm running out.
You need to put the cookware in.
Oh, now I'm infected.
Everyone is using
one. Oh no, Basil's gonna die.
I'm trying to cook his food here, damn it.
Maybe Basil will teleport over to us this time.
Stupid peoples.
So I have some pig. How do I cook it? Like, I just take it to the fire? I'm right outside the gas station here.
Oh my god, Arcus, you have a... Look out, Arcus, behind you! Oh my god.
Where's the bandage?
Zombolini.
Oh, what the...
Okay. Good. You have clothes on.
I do. I bought a shirt.
Overnight, we should go. We should stay on the roof. By the way, guys.
You actually kind of look like you.
Oh, so here's the fire. Okay.
I feel like this is what The Walking Dead would be like if it wasn't a series with people that like you know looked pretty okay in. It would just be. It'd just be us and then this guy.
Holy hell, I am so far away, it's ridiculous.
Good, did you bring water with you, by any chance?
No, I have a glass jar. I just put raw pork in the fire.
Oh, I found a church.
Is that just cooking now?
Fire cooking? Is it fire cooking?
Yeah, you need a means of cooking it. So right now we're really primitive, we only have sticks. So you put a stick, you know? And then you put the meat in. You see it on the right fire, I prepared it, there's a stick in there. Okay, I'm looking for water. Where is water? Right there. Yep, pick up the yellow flowers. You can make some really nice tea with it.
Oh, it's good.
Yeah, man. I went to the mall.
Fuck, man. Piece my balls off here.
Yeah, you look pretty cold.
Yeah. But it's cool. I'm hairy, so I should be good.
We can definitely spend the night on the roof. That's good.
Is anyone hungry? Failed. There's pork over here.
I'm hungry.
Just rub it in, but I'm
hungry.
Hungry for love.
Make sure to always be well fed and nicely hydrated, otherwise you lose health over time.
Where do we get water from?
Okay, well, I just dropped out of the game, apparently.
Yeah,
me too. Oh, yeah, me too.
All of you guys dropped out. It's like, in good, it says.
No.
Good game! Thanks, <man. laughs>
Well, I guess
don't record
the IP.
Alright, don't record the password.
Why did we get this?
I don't know. I'm not sure what just happened.
All of us.
I was trying to get meat.
I was trying to search a zombie.
There we go.
Oh, everyone's back now.
Yeah.
That was weird.
Well, hopefully I'm still going to be in that church miles away from anybody, because that was really cool.
Can you quit complaining, Patch? Yuko is such a whiny bitch. What? That's unbelievable.
Shut the fuck up and smile, Badge.
If I survive the apocalypse, it's a kill, Badge.
Oh, I got a sprained leg.
If we put stuff in these coolers, do they stay fresh longer? Or anything? Does it matter?
No. I hope. I don't know.
No, it doesn't.
But no, you make like for all the raw meat, you can see bloody if you have a nose. You see on the left where you have your health and stuff, if there's a nose, you should better make a chest and put all your stinky food in there. Otherwise, zombies will track us and smell the food.
So, I need water, so it's saying for me. I don't know where to
I'm
get
cooking
water.
Some. Yeah. Come here, good. I'm making us tea. Chill.
Tea.
Yeah, tea time.
Does anyone got some food?
Here, take that bottle of water and sip it if you need to drink.
Can where do I put the empty glass jar? Is that where should that go there? Is that what did I do that right?
No, you go the empty glass jar over there. There's a water pond. You go there, fill the empty glass jars up with dirty water, and then we have to purify it by cooking. next. Oh, you took all the glass jars.
Sorry. I had one already, and I guess I drank the other one. Yeah, there's still four in there. Bottle of murky water.
Oh, I need to.
Yeah, is it? Alright.
Do I need to
cook some tea, guys? Then it's way better to drink tea. It's gonna take 2 minutes. I'm on it.
Good, you like my boots?
Get out of the fire, Arkas.
Like your what? Oh, your boots.
I'm a cow.
What? Where is?
You like working orders?
If I can get my gloves on, that would be the best.
Does anyone have some spare food, maybe?
Yeah, come here.
I need like one piece of cloth. Has anyone got a piece of cloth fragment?
Thanks. Wait.
What are you gonna make?
I just wanna make some gloves.
I thought you were gonna make something really stupid, like a banana hammock or something.
Can you make banana hammocks?
I don't know, man, but that was the first thing I thought of when you were gonna make clothes.
It's always the first thing you think of.
Anybody has some empty glass jars? I can't see them in the fire anymore. They're gone.
Yeah, here. How do I trade with you, dog?
Why are they all chasing me?
Toss it on the ground by dragging it slightly right to your crafting thing. And here's a sleeping bag, by the way, set your spawns.
Yeah, I was trying to get on the roof. How do you get on the roof?
you climb on the ladder on the back.
You have to press something? Oh, you have to press spacebar. Okay.
Just up.
Hey Doc, I have some water jars.
Oh yeah, I'm coming back.
You good?
So, Anders, make some wood frames so we can barricade us.
I'm on the roof, putting down sleeping bags.
Stay there, Doc. Go over there.
I'm making more tea as well.
Everybody has to put down their own sleeping bag. You don't have to sleep in it, just place it. Okay.
Well, come up here and take one of these then.
I got mine set. Where's the
Oh yeah, crapper, I lost my booth when I logged
out.
Oh
yeah, wait, I need this sleep bag.
Okay, I need to make some fucking tea, man, I'm freaking...
I'm really thirsty, do we have water in here?
Ah! Ah, chill your tits, Mills. You're gonna have water soon.
What are you doing, Chris? I'm a big guy, I need a lot of stuff to drink, alright?
I'm mining.
Can you mine
You can mine all the way down, and yeah, it's like Minecraft of steroids.
I just dropped a sleeping bag on the floor. Who wants it?
I've been cleaning up the backyard, man. This is our joint.
Hey,
Nobody?
Somebody? Anybody? Yeah. Sleeping bag on the floor here.
Oh,
if someone wants it. Okay, I put mine on the roof.
Yeah, that's a clever thing.
I got some pills. You get out of there, Arcas, I can fix the tea. Thank you.
Ah.
Alright. Charred porks.
It's three still have to go.
Okay. Anybody got some wood on them right now?
I got a lot.
Toss me some. I have no coal yet.
Here we go.
Stone axe craft.
Does just putting the sleeping bag down mean that we're now set to there?
Yeah, you can see it. You can see it on the mini map on your compass thing. You should be a house thing. You should be there.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so thirsty. Oh, sweet, there's a...
Why is my health so low?
Whenever you respawn, you start low.
No, no, yeah, and then you have to work it up again because you get like sick from dying over and over again. So like you need to not die anything more in a while now that.
I'm sure.
Otherwise, you're like screwed. No, who's drinking the? God damn it, guys! Don't drink the water.
I drank the water. Wait, I've got like five. I'm a troll, okay?
I will feed you, man. Don't worry.
I'll turn into like one of those things. How do I go find water? Where's water, man?
You can look on the map and look for a body of water.
Oh, there's a body of water.
Oh, there's a house. It's a church. Oh, is this my church? This is my church.
Everybody put sticky food out of their inventory and put it in a chest here. Even cooked food is stinking, so watch out. There is some certain food types we can make later on that will not stink, but it'll take a while for us to get them.
Stinky food.
Mm-hmm. You can see it, like if you look on the map, you see these green weird lines coming out of your character, and yeah, it's indicated over your health bar if you have a nose thingy symbol. That means you're stinking. Yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
Just drunk murky water.
Don't drink the murky water, man.
I think I did drink it.
Get diarrhea from it.
Yeah, I got a stinky nose.
Yeah, you actually do.
I got a stinky nose. Joke.
Did anyone have those yellow flowers?
I'm cooking tea here, Anders.
Right, I got loads of bottles.
You can have the other. I'm gonna drop the water on you then. Oh, okay, food chest.
Okay.
Actually, I need to carry so badly. Two flowers.
Has it come in bad?
Oh man,
you ever gonna find us?
I doubt it. What are you doing now, Milby?
I was cooking water there.
Oh, okay. Yeah, good. Good work,
being
man.
Being useful. Making myself useful.
Oh, yes, Anders, I found home improvement already. We can make cooking grill. That means we can make better food.
Oh, crap. Are you kidding me? So many zombies.
Yeah.
Shit, I'm bleeding out. Oh, God.
Lucky.
Use your band-aid.
I already have a band-aid.
Here, Milby, where are you? Where are
you? I'm inside now.
You're inside?
I'm behind you, Coach.
Okay, here. Hurry. Here it comes.
How the fuck do you get inside now? You guys have blocked it up. There's no way in.
You can
pick those item frames up with E.
It's right here. It's right here, place them back.
Okay. Yeah, that's a really good trick, you know, to block off some stuff quickly and get a bit of protection.
Oh, there we go.
Did you guys know that you can use the force?
What?
How do we use
check
the
it
force?
Out. Watch this. Oh God, you just put something on me. Oh no, wait, I did that. All right, look. If I take these, I put them wherever, if I can. Dropping stuff is so hard. All right, now watch this. Check it out.
Whoa.
If you just hold E, you'll suck up all the items around you for a radius.
Oh my God.
Okay, there is some...
What is this? What is this? Six thing. What is this thing? Yeah, it's heart thing.
I got animal fat. Is that attracting things as well?
Yeah, it stinks. Here, over here is a chest right next to this fire. Put anything food related in there. So
animal fat doesn't stink. I think
no.
It
does.
The block of a flag?
I'm not getting a nose.
Tell me I stink. Yeah, me the game.
Okay. Well, you can always see it if you have a freaking nose symbol. You know you're stinking, right?
I smell.
Yeah. Oh, I'm stinky.
Right, I found a supermarket. Man.
Cooking the tea is so damn slow. Why? Oh, it doesn't cook for me.
Yeah, I think it does smell because they all seem to be following me. By the goodness,
I love
found more
trapped in the background.
What about? Whoa! Bridge is falling apart.
And Badge is dead.
Whoa! You found the nail gun, good. Brilliant.
What should I eat here?
My daughter's really happy about the snail gun.
The charred pork.
Yep. That's the best tool to repair stuff.
Awesome. The nail gun is.
Yeah.
That's good.
You shouldn't use it to fight, but to repair things and fix things up.
I have a large bone too. What the hell is that for? And doorknobs.
You can make doorknobs as brass. We can smelt it down later on to make bullets.
And you can make a shiv out of the bone. That does good damage, but it's useless.
What the hell, good?
I have an auger too.
Where did you find all this good stuff?
On my way back over here, man. It was a long journey. I have a car radiator too.
I've got an
Good, wait. Look at me. Your eyes are so penetrating. Guys, look at his eyes.
Whoa, everybody, chill out. Arcus, I really want to play football with you right now.
Look out of his head! The eyelids are going inside the eye.
Ooh, flashlight.
Did anybody else notice this radiator's coming to life?
Oh, that's my radiator.
Oh, okay.
don't
leash on it, man.
Yeah, it's my best friend. Oh, that looks delicious, what you're eating right now.
It's charcoal that had pork near it once.
All these towns.
We should probably end our episode here at some point too, because we've gone about 25 minutes of living.
Shall we? Of me wandering.
Yeah. I was hoping Baz was gonna get here, so I kept waiting on him, but it's never gonna happen. All right. So, well, hope you guys have enjoyed. Arcus is beating himself in the face. See you guys later. Bye.
Bye.
Is it over?